Today I'll demo you our SRI2000 UV spectrometer. This is the unit right here. There's a sensor up on top. This is the settings. This has a wavelength range of 250 to 850 nanometers. You can choose, customize it if you'd like. For the sake of the demo, I'll keep it as is. Now I'll measure this. Sun rating. Just like that, you have all your readings, you have your CCT, your XY values, then you can deselect the data, SIE 1931, 1976, you have your 1931, 1976, CQS, and your CRI.